What's up guys, it's me your host SreeV here, back with another video. So today I'm gonna be telling you guys about 3 tips and tricks that will help you in Clash of Clans really. So the tips and tricks, I got these tips yesterday, one of my subscribers sent it to me. So before I give you the tricks and tips, please make sure to subscribe and also turn the bell notification button so you're going to be the first one to see this. So we post daily Clash of Clans and Clash Royale video. So and we are going to be posting update videos as soon as we get it. So I'm not at home right now. You're watching this video because I have scheduled it before I go. I'm on a way to my mother's place. So let's get into the first trick. So we have been all been in this place where we are in a war attack and we forgot what is in our clan castle. So this is a really easy trick because we all know this, but some of us don't. So this is for those guys who don't know. So if you hold on the clan castle button, then you can see what's inside the clan castle clan castle. So you can just hold it and you will see what's in the clan castle. It's really helpful when you are in war attack and stuff. So if you know about this, please make sure to comment below, and if you don't know about it, please make sure to comment below too. So now let's get into tip number two. Is really easy and really helpful. So we've been all at this place when we wanted to change the placement of any two object. Like I want to switch my archer tower with the wizard tower because I need more damage, defense on my town hall. So what we usually do is that we take out the archer tower, then keep the wizard tower there, then keep the archer tower in the place of the wizard tower. So it really takes awful lot of time. So another easy trick is that just take the wizard tower and place it on top of the other object what you want to swap it with, and it will automatically swap. But there are something that you need to keep in mind. So the first thing that you want to keep in mind is that if you want to swap, then the object that you are swapping and the object that you are swapping with should be having the same tile. So you know that the archer tower and the wizard tower both have the same tile space. And the gold storage, elixir storage, dark elixir storage, and all the storages have the same space. Clan castle and all the defenses is having the same space except the Tesla coil. So if you want to swap it, then the both should be of the same space. So now get into the third one. The third one is really easy and really cool. So you know that the clan, you know that army and army status thing, and we can rename the army thing. So just click on which one you want to rename and click on the text, and this pop up saying rename army. So I'm gonna be making this sushi. So let's make this army name as sushi. So you get the sushi icon. So this is really easy and this is really helpful. If you want to make an army for the war, then you can just type it there, it's for war. So this is it for this video guys. Hope you enjoyed the 3 tips. So please make sure to like and also comment below what do you think. And if you have any weird thing or glitches that you have found in Clash of Clans, weird clan or something like that, please make sure you comment below. And at this point there will be a pop-up popping up on your screen so saying are you here. So just comment yes if you are there. Just click the annotation. So thanks for watching guys, this is it for this video. Peace.